Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael N and welcome to today's quick video. And in today's video, I just want to tell you that as much as family will always be family and blood will always be thicker than water, you have to be careful still, even though they are your family. And that does not mean that you must hate them or something like that, but you just have to be careful and make sure you pursue the destiny that God has created for you. And the scripture reading is in the book of 1 Samuel chapter 17 verse 28 up to 30, which goes like, "Now Eliab, his oldest brother, heard when he spoke to the man. And Eliab's anger was aroused against David. And he said, 'Why did you come down here? And with whom have you left those few sheep in the wilderness? I know your pride and the insolence of your heart, for you have come down to see the battle.' And David said, 'What have I done now? Is there not a cause?' Then he turned from him towards another and said the same thing, and the people answered him as the first ones did." David wanted to inquire when Goliath was threatening the children of Israel on what to be given to someone who destroyed Goliath. So, but then look at the brother, his own blood brother, undermined him, underestimated him to think that there was nothing he could do about that situation. And of course, looking at some things, it seemed like there was nothing that David would do to Goliath since he was a giant and David was still even young at that time. But let me tell you that it's only your own family or your own family is capable of stopping you from doing the impossible, because they undermine you, they stay with you, they don't believe much in you. But you have to ignore when your family undermine you or overlook you whenever you want to do something greater. Just follow what's in your heart, what the Lord has placed in your heart, and you'll be able to achieve the greatest, as David achieved the greatest after defeating Goliath. That was the beginning of his growth into becoming someone big in the kingdom of God. And that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, I will see you next time. Take care.